Pregnant women are testing positive for COVID-19 in this wave. So the biggest question, of course, on their mind will be, will my child be safe? And do I have to worry about anything in particular? Gynecologists and medical experts now explain the risks and lifestyle chances that pregnant women can incorporate in case they test positive in this wave. My colleague Jayati Narula with this report.
Delta wave saw pregnant women severely impacted. Cases of complications and stillborns were reported. The Omicron variant is far more transmissible than Delta, for now shows lower risks in pregnant women. There are some, though, who are more likely to be impacted when pregnant and test positive for COVID in this wave.
Pregnant women who are at more risk of getting a severe COVID would be an elderly woman, a woman who has planned pregnancy at later age, an obese lady, a patient with pre-existing medical disorders like diabetes, hypertension, cardiac disorders, asthma, or any other renal disorders.
Outside of these factors, the risks are minimal if you test positive while carrying a baby in your womb.
There is a mild increased risk of premature delivery, cesarean section, but there's no increased risk of abortion, stillbirth, postpartum hemorrhage, or newborn having difficulty in breathing at birth.
If you are pregnant, docs advise on several lifestyle changes in this third wave.
Please take care of your overall well-being. Please take out time for your exercising. Please do a lot of exercises, especially focusing a lot on your breathing exercises, your lung exercises, your chest expansion, because that's going to help you to prepare your lungs to fight COVID. Also, other form of exercises like some prenatal yoga will help you to boost your overall immunity. Number two is good nutrition, because again, your nutrition will really help you to boost your immunity and to help you protect yourself against different sort of infections. Number three is keeping our stress levels as low as possible, because stress also tends to affect our immunity, so it's important that we don't let it affect our mental health. Some sort of meditation, some sort of breathing relaxation techniques, and some sort of recreational activity will also help you to control your stress levels in pregnancy.
Omicron, we know, is not the last strain. IHU is a new strain which has come in France. So basically, we have to have a good lifestyle changes, which includes avoid going unnecessarily to crowded places, maintain a social distance, no handshaking, no touching faces, frequent changes of your mask, and wear a right mask in a right way and dispose it in a right way. Do not touch the center of the mask, remove it from your string. Eat healthy, drink well, exercise, and stay in a well-ventilated room.
Doctors say the transmission of COVID from mother to newborn is possible.
Transmission of COVID-19 from mother to the baby. It can occur either in pregnancy or during labor or during breastfeeding. A lot of literature has been reviewed and it has suggested that there's no recorded case of vaginal secretion or breast milk tested positive for COVID-19, and majority of newborns with possible intrauterine transmission of COVID-19 exhibit mild symptoms.
There are several precautions that can be taken in case of this scenario. Keeping baby in a separate room and only contacting baby while breastfeeding is recommended by doctors.
If you're a new mom, precautions to follow up is keep your baby in a separate room if possible. But if it's not possible, you can curtain up your room, mask up, use hand hygiene, and only contact your baby while breastfeeding.
If you have a small baby, please ensure that you're able to continue breastfeeding your baby, because breast milk is complete nutrition. It will also help your baby to get good immunity from you, to get the antibodies from you. So it'll also help your baby get a good dose of immunity from the mother. So please continue breastfeeding your babies, don't stop. Please try to maintain some basic protocols at home, and don't let anybody touch your baby without washing their hands or without using a sanitizer.
While cases continue to increase across the world, researchers globally are continuously studying the severity and rate of transmission of the new variant of coronavirus. One cannot deny that comorbids and pregnant women remain vulnerable to different COVID strains. Hence, If you are pregnant, do not panic, but be extra careful and contact your doctor immediately. In New Delhi, Chaiti Narula for India Today.